Okay guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make $10 a day, $30 a day, $100 a week. It really is your choice with this really cool website that I found for you on. It's all free. You can do this for free anywhere in the world, and it's up to you on how much, pretty much, that you want to make with this site. Alrighty, so let's go ahead and get started in on this. Before we do, my name is Kevin Lehner with the Freedom Motivator channel that you see here on your screen. And if this is your first time here to my videos, or you've been here before and haven't yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and reach down there right now while we're talking about it. Hit that subscribe button and don't forget to click that bell so you get notified when we upload new videos, which I do pretty regularly here on this channel, because as you can see here, I'm always coming out with ways to try to help bring more financial and time freedom into your guys' life with each and every money-making method that I show you guys, okay? All right, well, with that out of the way, let's go ahead and get jumped right in on today's video here. What you want to do is you want to come over here to this website right here. This is called Try My UI. You see it right here in the address bar. It's trymyui.com. UI stands for user interface. What this site is a site where companies can come here. They can hire this site or this company here, Try My UI, to test their websites and or their applications on their websites or whatnot. Get people's feedback and how they like the website, how easy it is to work with it, and so on and so forth, so that they can, you know, get feedback and then make any changes or adjustments to their websites according to people like you who go to their websites, right? Or like me, whatever, anybody. As you can see here, companies come here and they read this front page here, and it tells them about how it works, and they can set up the test, pick a target user, watch the video. While the people are testing their website, they will be watching a video of how they're interacting with their websites and what they're saying about it and their feedback that they're getting from that, and they can record that, and then if they need to make any adjustments to their website, that's what they use that information to make those adjustments. And you can see right here that there's some of these companies right here, Bose, NBC, Amazon.com, even the United States Bureau of Labor Statistics, a government agency, and the British Airways, Priceline, just to name a few right here, companies that use this site right here to test their websites out and see how well they can, people like it, and if they need to make any adjustments or changes or whatnot to help people enjoy their sites even more. And it tells just a little bit about how they can do it. They can do a crowdsource research. They can use, you know, maybe up to 5, maybe up to 10 people at one time testing out their websites so that they can get many different types of feedback from all the people at the same time and help them even more be able to adjust their website to be more user-friendly or whatnot that they're trying to, whatever their goal is that they're trying to reach. Talks a little bit more about it through here, and there's case studies and blog posts about it and so on and so forth. But what we're here for, though, is we want to know how we can make some money. Isn't that right? Okay. So anyways, you can come up here when you're on the homepage at trymyui.com, and you can either click right here where it says Get Paid to Test, or right up here where you see my mouse is, Get Paid to Test, right here as well. So when you click on that, it brings you over here to this page. It says Become a Try My UI Tester. And it says Get Paid to Use Websites and Apps and Give Your Honest Feedback. At Try My UI, we help make the web easier for everyone to use, letting designers and coders see the obstacles that real people run into on their sites and apps. So it could be maybe the website or the webmaster, whoever coded their website, will certainly be one of the people that's interested in watching how you interact with their websites and be interested in your feedback on maybe something needs to be changed because it didn't work right, or you found some bugs in it and you expressed your feedback about those bugs, and it'll help them make their websites better. So you can sign up here to be a tester, and it says all you have to do as a tester is just be yourself. Use the test website exactly as you would in real life situations. So in other words, you we all browse different websites every day, right? So just be yourself, and when you go to the website, just use it like you would any other website. The only difference is you're voicing your opinion as you're doing it, and so that they can get the feedback from you and how they might be able to adjust their website, make it better. And in real life says, and voice your thoughts and frustrations out loud so the site developers can understand your experience and others like you. Now it says right here, you'll be paid $10 for each test you take. Alrighty. It says a typical test lasts about 20 minutes. And you can sign up now here to start making the web a more user-friendly place for everybody. So at $10 per test, so like I said, you can make $10 a day, you can make $30 or $40 a day, or you can make $100 a week. It really is up to you on how much you want to work, because this is no employment thing here. You're not going to be an employee of this company. You're just going to be a like an independent contractor, so to speak. You'll be paid per test that you do on this particular site. And the way you, all you got to do is come over here, and all you need to do is just fill out this form right here. You put your name in. You will need a PayPal account, because that's how they pay you. It says payments are made via PayPal to this email address. So please be sure it's tied to your PayPal account and entered correctly. So like I always tell you guys, you do want to make sure that you use the same email that you signed up with on your PayPal account right here on this site when you sign up to become a tester here. So it keeps everything congruent across the board, and there's no discrepancies with them or you or anything like that. So make sure you have that. If you don't, just go to paypal.com. Easy enough to create one, and it's free, 100% free, which, by the way, this right here should be available all over the world. I haven't seen anything to the contrary either way. Either it's not available worldwide or it is. And so my guess would be that it is, because they don't say that it isn't. So come on over and you can take action on this and get started. You can actually start making money today with this. And then create a password for your account, confirm it. And don't forget to check this crazy little I'm not a robot garbage thing down here. I don't like these things, guys. I think you guys know that. And then just click submit, and you can get started right today taking tests for companies that want your feedback about their websites and applications. And then it says over here some of the fast facts right here. What does a usability test consist of? Well, it says video featuring your screen and voice as you use a website or app. And then you have written responses to a short wrap-up survey at the end of it. It says, how many tests can I do? It says here, there's no limit on the number of tests you can do, but expect to get a few each week. And then right here it says, this is definitely not full-time work, just a way to make a few extra bucks doing something fun in your spare time. And how will I be paid? We send payments out every Friday through PayPal. Tests are cleared for payment after each reviewed and test is reviewed and accepted by the graders. So you could do, it could be 10 tests a week, that's $100. It says a few tests, well, that could be, who knows, a few could be 10, 20, 30 could be a few to them, I don't know. But it's something that you can definitely get involved in and make quite a bit of extra spending money, if not extra bill money or whatever for yourself. Alrighty, so guys, what you want to do is you want to come over here to this site, trymyui.com, and simply just click on right here at the top, Get Paid to Test, or this button right here, and get started with TryMyUI and be able to make pretty good money on the side doing this, even part-time, or you could also do it full-time if you get more tests. One thing about this, though, is that I would think that the better you get at testing, these testing companies will begin to want to ask for your name. So they will, because they like how good you are at testing and they see this, TryMyUI will actually request you to do more tests for each company because they see how good you're getting at this as time goes on. Alrighty, that's the only requirements is just sign up and get started, guys. Well, guys, that's what a video I had for you today, how you can make anywhere from $10, $30, $100 a week by your choice for 100% free anywhere in the world. If you like this video, reach down there and give me a thumbs up if you would. It'll help my channel. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down there and click that notification bell so you get notified of when I upload new videos. And if you want to start an affiliate marketing business, then you want to click down there and where it says mentorwithkev.com on the top of my description and come over and see what I do, the number one way I make money online, and see if you might not like to use that and be a part of that yourself. Okay? Alrighty, guys. Well, I'm going to let you go with that, and I'll see you guys again here in a couple of days or so on the next exciting video. You guys take care and have a great day today. Bye-bye now.